John, more and more people are showing up, and they're on consensus. They say this curfew is just a step too far that the mayor, as well as the city of Tucson, has enacted. Now, the curfew is for the next 3 weeks, from 10 p.m. to 5 a.m., but I want to turn around and show you kind of what it looks like right now. As you can see, people are holding flags, signs. Some of them are saying, "Recall Romero, no more curfew, freedom." A big chant we heard today was, "Do not give in and do not consent." While the curfew does not force businesses to close their doors at their 10 o'clock mark, it does encourage everyone to stay home. Now, in addition to the city of Tucson mandatory curfew, Pima County Board of Supervisors did enact a voluntary curfew today, as well as some other provisions as well. Now, some people took the mic saying that this was enough is enough, and these small businesses can't handle it anymore.